Imagine, one day, with your wife, you have so much. Try to please her and try to hold her hand. But by mistake, you hold another woman's hand. Just a minute and result. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Today, I will be sharing my experience I had before in showing moon bill counter. Suddenly, I noticed a girl was standing in counter. She was extremely beautiful. When I saw her, I liked her. And my heart beating fast. Then, that girl came close to me, and a big surprise, the girl started talking. Hi, Habibi. How are you? Habibi, it means hi, my darling. I looked around. There's nobody except me. I could not believe that girl was spoke with me. I didn't say anything, but she didn't talk to me. Habibi, why are you silent? Again, nobody except me. I realized maybe this girl, either she's crazy or she meet me somewhere. Before I go to spoke with her, she said again, Habibi, what's your name? I realized, maybe this year she meet me somewhere. I cannot remember. Then I close to her and I told her, I am fine, Habibi. She looked at me like this. And the girl happens. And he said, And she ignored me. And she said, maybe she's crazy. But again, she shot. And she said, Habibi, give a big kiss. Then I feel afraid. I want to run away. But I made myself to say, to come to her and talk to her and tell her, how can I do this in this place? But I get a shout and a big laughter. I just say, Habibi, I love you. Tell me I love you. I realize this girl, she's affect in my shine and my magic. And she become crazy in my love. Before I come to her, the beautiful lady, she left the counter. And I want to go to see her. And I come from other side. How she can move here? I gotta give her one second. Then I come too close to her and I hold it. And I told her, listen to me. From beginning, I like when I see you on the counter. But when you call me, you touch my heart and I feel in love. Now I want to tell you, I love you. Friend, when I say this romantic words, I feel I can celebrate in Valentine. Everything around me is completely changed. But I got big slap in my face. And she said, Mary, take my baby to his bed. And she removed her seat her head sits from his ear. And she looked at Bo. And she said, if you want shine, if you want to be if you want to be a shine, go another place. And I remember my grandfather when she said, not everything glitter is gold.